So the past few months, I've heard a lot of people talking about how they're sick of starting the game and just harvesting, hit the blue dot, hit the blue dot, hit the blue dot. Then you just get into a build fight nowadays and you lose 300 to 500 wood sometimes. It's insane. It's absolutely insane. And I was watching a Tfue stream earlier about a week ago, and he was talking about how materials should be buffed to a certain extent, and he didn't really give a way for them to do that, but I was just thinking about it a little bit, and I think I came up with a pretty good solution to this. So if anyone from Fortnite is watching this, I mean, I would take this into consideration. So basically, they did change materials. So wood only has 150 HP, and once you place it, it starts with 80. Brick has double the amount, but it starts with 80 also. Metal, 500 HP instead of 300 and 150, and it also starts at 80. Let me break these down real quick. Imagine if you place it down, someone shoots it right at 100, it's dead, it's done. 100 out of the 150 HP that it can actually get to. So it's two-thirds, and instead of using 10 mats, it uses about 6 or 7, maybe rounds up to 7, so because it's not fully built. If someone breaks it like this, not all the material was used. Wood gets the fastest to 150, so you can run through wood pretty quick if they actually did something like this. But moving on to stone, someone breaks it at 100, that's only a third, and that would only use 3 or 4 mats. And so if you get that, metal, break it when it's at 100, only uses 100 out of 500. So that would only be 2 mats. It would only be 20%. So metal would actually be technically the best material to get, and it would actually make levels to this. So wood typically is, like, you know, the best or the easiest to harvest. It's the easiest to harvest. It's everywhere, you know. You can hit lots of buildings that are made out of wood, trees, bushes, anything. And so you can get wood pretty easily. And then stone is a little bit harder to find. You know, it's not everywhere. I don't even see any really besides parts of buildings over there. So it would make sense if you'd use less mats if someone shot it down early, because it takes longer to build, it's a stronger structure, harder to find, so it's basically a tier up. And then metal, basically the same thing, except better than stone, because it does go slower, but its full potential is a lot stronger. And even then, right there, that would only use like 5 mats if I broke it right there, because it was only halfway up. So it would actually be a lot more rewarding to harvest metal rather than only getting wood, because it's the easiest to get. So it'd basically just go by percentages. Let's wait a second. Someone shoots it down right there. It's at 400. I mean, I would have a gun, but I just don't. So that would be like, okay, 400 out of 500 HP. You just do the math, and it would only use 8 mats. And let me just say, with all the P90s and SMGs and LMGs and all the spraying going on in this game, you're telling me you wouldn't like being able to just keep turtling, someone's above you just spraying you down, and not use 600 mats at one time? Let me know what you guys think in the comment section. And there's going to be a gameplay actually after this, so stick around if you want to see a gameplay. That's all I got for you. it's last.
I tagged him.
Anyone got any jumpers that I could use?
Right behind this car.
I hit it.